The championship is on the line, and it's all happening next.
Don't go away.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Versus the Usos.
This may be the greatest matchup of all time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. And
I don't recall the last time I saw a challenger walk to the ring with so much confidence. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is.
The mood has just changed. Here comes one of the most dominant champions we've seen in a long time.
But the challenger still looks confident.
Introducing the challengers. at a combined weight of 382 pounds, Junior Omar Everett and Chad Gable. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the Jimmy Uso, WWE SmackDown Tag Team, and Jay Uso, the Usos.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, I can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Let the head cracking begin.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
That's how you make an impact. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Give us your insight on Jimmy Uso here.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
You know, I expect this dude to take full advantage of errors his opponents make and use that to his advantage to win the match.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He's starting to stumble here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. When it comes to skills in the ring, Jimmy Uso possesses the speed, diverse offense, amazing leaping ability, and the toughness that you'd expect from a descendant of such an amazing family. But Jimmy takes those skills to a whole new level when he's in the ring.
Never seen him do that before. Chad Gable going for the cover.
Cole, it's like I said before, Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the Anoa'i family, but Jimmy's bringing them into the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
The offense of Jimmy Uso is working well right now.
And Chad Gable is able to get out of the way.
His Uncle Clark would be proud.
Someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
So damaging. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Jey Uso's feeling it in there right now. And if you're Jey Uso's opponent, you can't lose focus.
Watch out!
Jimmy Uso may want to think about more offense and less flash. is with Jey Uso, and he's moving this match forward in his favor quickly.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Watch it!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not
going to... Uso going for the pin.
Two. And the elbow lands.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Demoralizing damage to Chad Gable. How can he take the upper hand here?
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
You don't see that move every day.
And the ref sees the tag.
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you
cover here.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's on the defensive here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I thought this one was over when he used his finisher.
That's a good point. And I must say that I'm a little surprised his finisher was so ineffective earlier. Oh, look at the emotion.
First time tonight we've seen that move.
Chad Gable, no problem getting out of that one.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He drops the elbow.
He just got laid out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Jey Uso feeling the effects of that one. Oh, this isn't good.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very...
We got a cover.
One, two.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Look at the emotion.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Heads up. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Thank you.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We got a cover.
One.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Jimmy Uso going to work now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Jimmy about to go airborne. Knocked down. What a shot.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. With the tag is Jey Uso. Close, it was in the city. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three.
The tag team champions are victorious.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seat.